In celebration of National Hero Jose Rizal's upcoming birthday, let's all choose who can play the numerous colorful characters of his novel, No Limitangere, in a possible film adaptation. The next character to be featured on our No Limitangere special is the eloquent and eccentric Filósofo Tasso. He is considered to be one of the most important characters in the novel. He was an intelligent man born to a rich family. His mother made him stop studying, fearing he'd be too educated and lose faith in religion. He was made to choose between leaving his education or becoming a priest. He chose to leave college and get married. Within a year, he lost both his wife and mother. He once again studied to seek consolation, but became too addicted to his studies, neglecting his fortune. People of culture call him a philosopher, while the ignorant call him crazy. If it was up to you, who would portray this eccentric but important character? Share it with us in the comments. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and watch out for our future videos.